Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of machine design. The topic is riveted joint or bolted joint. Question number 28 from gear 2015 ME-03. A cantilever bracket is bolted to a column using 3M12 into 1.75 bolt P, Q and R. The value of maximum shear stress bolt in the bolt P in MPa is. So this is the these are the three bolts P, Q and R. So this is 40, this is 30, this is 30, this is 10, this is 90 kilometer load and this is 250, and all dimensions are in mm, this is 10 mm. Okay, so now this is your 9 kilometer load, and so this 9 kilometer load will create two types of forces in this bolt. So one is primary force, that is equal distributed, so that is equal to so RP is equal to QP is equal to PP is equal to 9 by 3, that is 3 kN. Okay. So and other force it will create it due to its movement, and that force is secondary force, and that force is in the bolt P it is PS, and in bolt S it is RS, because this is causing a clockwise movement, so there will be a clockwise force in this bolt. Okay. So if we take moment about the center point, this is then the we can find out the PS and RS. So taking moment about this point, so the load, the moment caused by this load is 9 into 2, and moment caused by the distributed load is distributed secondary load is PS into 30. This distance is 30. This distance is 30, and plus RS into 30. And this distance is also 30. PS into 30 plus RS into 30, that is equal to, and equal to 9 into 250. Okay, so now from torsion equation tau S by RS is equal to constant. Okay, because this is also causing torsion, and these are the forces involved due to torsion. Okay, so PS by area of bolt by RS is 30, and RS by AB area of bolt to 30. So PS is equal to that is AB is area of bolt. Okay. So PS is equal to RS. So PS is equal to RS, we will put here. Then it will be 30 into 2 into PS is equal to 9 into 250. Okay. So PS is equal to 9 into 50 by 30, that is 30 times 5. So now we have to, because PS and RS equal, we are putting just value of PS, value of RS as PS and finding out PS. Okay, that is 37.5 Newton, kilo Newton, and direct primary load on the bolt P is your 3 kilo Newton. Okay. So the bolt P is subjected to two types of load, one is primary, that is 3 kilo Newton, and second is 3.5 Newton, and both are perpendicular, which is proportional load on bolt P. 37.5 square plus 3 square root, so that is 37.619 kilograms. So that is the total load on the bolt P. And as the area of the, as the diameter of the bolt is 12, because it is given that it is M12 bolt. Okay, so as area of the bolt is 12, so load by area is your stress. So load is 37.619 into 1000 divided by pi by 4 into 12 square. So that is 332.63 Newton per minute. Okay. That is 332.63 Newton per minute.